in the air, right field, and down in front of Almonte, and he overran it. It gets all the way to the warning track and the wall. Here comes Saladino around third. Abreu's into third. It's 2-0.
Sinking line drive, and Almonte, realizing he couldn't get to it, then didn't block it with his body, which is something that you have to do in that situation.